today. Why they call me that I do not know. For my name was Eliza Day.
From the first day I saw her, she was there. Stare in my eyes and smiled. For her lips were the color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
When he knocked on my door and entered the room, my trembling subsided in a sure embrace. He will be my first man, and with a careful hand, he whipped out the tears that ran down my face.
They call me the wild rose,
but my name was Eliza Day.
Why
they call me that I do not know.
Roses grow so sweet and scarlet and free.
On the second day he came with a single red rose. He said, give me your loss and your sorrow. I nodded my head until I lay on the bed. I'll show you the roses for you.
Well,